The hopes of a late revival were extinguished by two Bradford goals in quick succession. First, Gary Little finished well at the near post from Tony McMahon's corner. And Father Andrew would have been proud of this cute finish from close range as Bradford took their place back amongst the FA Cup big guns.